are at action. For anybody converting a Specialized Mindset integrated headset to a Cane Creek or whatever, I've got a 3mm spacer in here and a number of these tiny micro spacers. Now you could maybe up it to a 5mm, I don't know. I'm still playing around with it. The idea is to get that tiny little gap at the top, just like at the bottom there.